Hey, what's up guys? This is Dr. Arindam from the Teaching Doc, and today I had no plan in making this video, but something happened that forced me to make this. Alright, so let's get started. You see, I am back in my home at Kolkata during the weekend holiday, and I had no plan in making this video. And my home is right on the roadside, so there are sounds of many cars going around and I just can't stop it, and you will feel as if you are on the road. But something has happened that I had to make this video. The thing is, I got my first sale on Pond5. Well, hell yeah! You see, I never mentioned Pond5 to you guys because quite frankly I was experimenting with the site. As I told you, I will only report those sites where I got my personal sales, right? Why I started uploading in Pond5? Because I heard from the reviewers that they give a very big royalty amount compared to the other big agencies like Shutterstock, Adobe Stock and iStock. So let's quickly jump into my laptop and see what it's all about. So, once you are done signing into Pond5, you can click on upload new file to upload your own photo. You can drag and drop file or you can simply choose the file. I will choose this file. It will take some time to upload from 0% to 100% depending on your connectivity. Come on. So it's done. Once it's done, you can cross this and you can click on Need Edits. So see, this is one file where it says need edits. You need to simply click on edit. First of all, you need to click on photo. Thereafter, you need to add the title, the description, the price. The price needs to be minimum set on $5. I have already added the keywords. Then you need to click on submit for review. Save and submit for review, and you are done. So that's how you upload into Pond5. Now comes the real deal. I will show you my first sale that I got on Pond5.
To check your first sale, you can go to either dashboard or financials. And you see, this is the file that got sold. This is the file that got sold. And want to see my royalty that I got for it? It's $1.
So what's so special about Pond5? You see, Pond5 may not be the best seller, but the sales per image, the royalty you get, that's huge. When you sell one file on Shutterstock, Adobe Stock or Dreamstime or wherever, most of the sites give you 30% and Shutterstock gives you 25% as a royalty. That means a customer on subscription buys an image for $1, you get 25 cents as a commission. Over here, the file got sold for $2 and I got a commission of $1. So that's completely dope, right? So what are you guys waiting for? You have huge number of files that you already have planned to upload on Shutterstock, Adobe Stock, iStock and all the sites that I mentioned. Well, include Pond5 in your list. The link to sign up on Pond5 is given in the description. Don't delay. Upload from now and you will see your sales rising as the day goes by. So I will take your leave on this one. My tutorial series will continue as usual. See you in the next one. Bye.